The Climate Prediction Center released their latest El Nino advisory a few days ago, giving us a better look at how much snow and rain we'll see this winter. According to their forecasts, there's more than a 55% chance of a strong El Nino event continuing through March, and a 35% chance of this being among the most intense on record. I interviewed some experts to find out what exactly this means for our winter here in Southern California.